in an old man's home, an old man came to stay. His clothes were worn and wrinkled, his hair was long and gray. He never talked about himself, he often stayed alone. And in an old brown envelope was everything he owned. How he got to be this age with nothing much to show, where he'd been and what he'd done, they had no way to know. And hid beneath his mattress was a tattered envelope. They all wondered about the content of which he never spoke. Long ago, from an old man's home, a soul was heaven bound. He was buried by the county, as no family could be found. The residents all took his things and claimed them as their own. And now the cherished envelope was left there all alone. After years of wondering what secrets did he hide, they pondered if just maybe they should take a look inside. And did they really want to know? They talked of it a bit, but they still feared the old man's wrath, so they got rid of it. Sometime later, little boys, on a sunny summer day, in the village dump outside of town, where they often came to play, found an old brown envelope and opened it to see a faded picture of a cross and a man of history. The face in that old picture they hardly recognized. How much the old man loved him they never realized. They held it high into the wind and let it fly away. Lost the old man's treasure they found that summer day.